praise the Lord. Blessed is the man who fears the Lord, who finds great delight in his commands. His children will be mighty in the land. The generation of the upright will be blessed. Wealth and riches are in his house, and his righteousness endures forever. Even in darkness, light draws for the upright, for the gracious, and the compassionate, and the righteous man. God will come to him who is generous and lends freely, who conducts his affairs with justice. Surely he will never be shaken. A righteous man will be remembered forever. He will have no fear of bad news. His heart is steadfast, trusting in the Lord. His heart is secure. He will have no fear. In the end, he will look in triumph on his foes. He has scattered abroad his gifts to the poor. His righteousness endures forever. His horn will be lifted high in honor. The wicked man will see and be vexed. He will gnash his teeth and waste away. The longings of the wicked will come to nothing.
Welcome once again, listeners, to World Bible Radio. Join us as we study God's Word to benefit all humanity. Here on your radio dial and around the world. Let us pray.
O sing unto the Lord a new song. Sing unto the Lord, all the whole earth. Sing unto the Lord and praise his name, be telling of his salvation from day to day. Declare his honor unto the heathen, and his wonders unto all peoples. For the Lord is great, and cannot worthily be praised. He is more to be feared than all gods. As for all the gods of the heathen, they are but idols, but it is the Lord that made the heavens. Glory and worship are before him. Power and honor are in his sanctuary. Ascribe unto the Lord, all ye kindreds of the peoples. Ascribe unto the Lord worship and power. Ascribe unto the Lord the honor due unto his name. Bring presents and come into his courts. O worship the Lord in the beauty of holiness. Let the whole earth stand in awe of him. Tell it out among the heathen that the Lord is king, and that it is he who hath made the round world so fast that it cannot be moved, and how that he shall judge the peoples righteously. Let the heavens rejoice, and let the earth be glad. Let the sea make a noise, and all that therein is. Let the field be joyful, and all that is in it. Then shall all the trees of the wood rejoice before the Lord, for he cometh to judge the earth, and with righteousness to judge the world, and the peoples with his truth.
Oh.